Feedfeed community. My name is Michelle Batista, Portland, Oregon. Small suppers today, making breakfast nachos. Thanks, Feedfeed, for having us today on Snapchat. So now fill a sheet pan with your favorite tortilla chips and layer on the beans and chicken. Next, we're gonna layer on the cheese and then make little nests for the eggs to sit in. Since we're gonna bake the eggs in the oven, I'm gonna make a little nest of cheese for the egg to sit in. Instead of sour cream, we like to use labneh, and we just mix in cumin, lime, and whole milk. How long you leave the nachos in the oven depends on how set you like your eggs. I pulled these out at 12 minutes, but I like my whites still pretty soft. Thanks again, Feedfeed, for having us. You can follow along on Instagram at Small Suppers or our blog coming soon, smallsuppers.com. And for all you Feedfeed fans out there, send a snap if you want to be featured. Tell us what you want to make.